Hollow body hold. You're gonna do an isometric crunch. Make sure the back of your shoulders are up to strengthen the abs. But also you're gonna raise your legs up about 2 feet up. And you're gonna hold this position to really strengthen the core and hold this as long as possible.